What do you wear to a semi-formal? Half a ball gown? We'll find you something perfectly pastel at the mall tomorrow. Thanks for being so great. It's been hard at home. Well, you're my favorite turncoat. So glad we have each other. Oh.
Listen up. We got a new student, Jacqueline.
The name's Jack.
Anybody have room for Jack in their group?
We do.
Well, thank you, Miss Marino. Okay, Jack, you'll work with Imogen and Becky on the Weimar Republic.
Proto-fascism and hyperinflation. What's not to love?
I like you already. Maybe we can all get together after school.
Anywhere around here make a solid macchiato?
No.
You're funny.
What's a macchiato?
Incorrect. Kid A is totally the superior album.
No, go back and listen to Hilda the Thief. It is such an evolution.
Oh, that's how I feel about the new Taylor Swift.
Sorry. No, I haven't heard it, but I'm sure it's very poppy.
It is. It's great.
So I hear the gallery here is like beyond.
Yeah, they've got the craziest Ai Weiwei exhibit.
What?
I saw some of his stuff in Berlin. My ex worked at a gallery there.
Ooh, European BF. Did he have a sexy accent?
She was from Michigan. Guys, it was great studying with you, but I gotta run. Izakaya day with my mom.
Hey, do you want to hang out tomorrow?
Maybe go to the gallery?
Do chickens have beaks?
Except, we were supposed to go shopping for the semi-formal.
Why don't you just come along?
Sure. Yeah, that sounds great. So I'll see you tomorrow.
I hope you're not mad I invited her.
No. The more the merrier.
Thanks, Bex. Even though I forgot my bra, I got to rewrite the whole dress code.
You're pretty weird, aren't you?
Imogen's not weird.
It's a good thing. Anyway.
You should wash the city off your hands. It's pretty gross out there. Bathroom's down the hall.
Right. Okay.
Be right back.
Now I feel kind of icky. I think I'm gonna go wash it too.
Do you want to go to the semi-formal with me?
Fun. We should invite Jack too.
Is it okay if we don't? We just want a night alone, you know, just the two of us. We can get to know each other more intimately.
Wow. Are you sure?
Oh, am I scaring you? I'm really goofy with this kind of stuff.
No. I suppose we could give it a try. I just didn't know you felt that way.
You're the most important person in my life right now.
Okay. It's a date.
Date? Okay. It's a date.
I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay.
Cookie time.
Bon appetit.
Hyperinflation, bars were full of people trying to spend money before it lost its value.
And then Jack will finish off the Republic's decline.
Easy peasy. Okay, I gotta run. Degrassi TV waits for no woman.
Hold up for a sec. I was going to ask Imogen to the semi.
Actually, she's already going with someone. Me.
But you're not gay?
I like Imogen a lot.
But do you want to kiss her?
That's none of your business.
I know you're best friends or whatever, but if Imogen finds out that you're leading her on.
Sorry, I've never slow danced with a girl before. How do you do it?
Like this. No, I can't. I thought I could dance with you and maybe pretend to be a lesbian, but I can't because I'm not.
Oh, thank heavens.
Because you already hate me?
No. You're my first girlfriend at Degrassi who isn't my girlfriend, if you know what I mean.
I do.
Me and Fiona were inseparable. But now we barely even talk.
So sad.
Yeah. But I heard a rumor that though girlfriends come and go, best friends stay for life.
Best friends?
Definitely.
Degrassians, it's time.
How's the punch?
Very cherry.
Good to know.
So that's why you came here? To get my opinion on tonight's beverage selection?
No, do they teach you how to share in Germany?
I'm sorry?
What we learned in kindergarten. Snacks, toys, Imogens.
I play well with others. Why do you ask?
Imogen's my first best friend. Like, ever.
Yeah, I didn't really want to get between you guys.
Then you should go ask her to dance.
Thought she was your date.
You were right. I'm not gay, I didn't want to lose a friend.
So you think she would say yes?
I have a hunch.
I wish I had a friend like you.
I'll play your cards right and maybe you will.
Thanks.
Yeah. Oh, we still have so much to do. Select models, find a choreographer, finish designs.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm sure my super talented co-coordinator has some awesome formalwear sketches to show me. These are all sketches of Jack.
Yeah.
Oh dear, you got it bad.
I can't stop thinking about her. I accidentally wrote her name instead of mine on my history test last week. She got a B plus.
Why all the pining? I thought things were moving along with you two.
We had a totally romantic dance at the semi-formal, and ever since then, nothing, nada, zilch.
You have to ask her out.
Mm-hmm. What if she says no? If I never ask her out, I could always pretend she said yes.
Living in fear is not living at all. Now come on, Reno, grow some ovaries.
Hey, guys.
Hi, Jack. Imogen just has something she'd like to ask you.
Will you go out with me tonight?
Oh, bummer. I can't. I've got a thing.
Well, maybe I can come with you. I just invited myself. How rude. I'm gonna go.
No, wait up, weirdo. I was just about to ask you if you wanted to come.
Yeah?
Text you the details?
Life rewards the brave. Just like the fuse, making the night so hot, forget the truth. Until tomorrow, you'll be my hues. I'll be your heart. You're the yellow star of my silver sky. Got this, Marino.
It's her right there.
It is?
Cute, always rocking my lipstick and killer hair.
Yeah, that's Jack.
You want?
No thanks, I'm good.
You go to Degrassi with her?
Yeah.
Are all the girls there in love with her too?
I don't know why.
Just wondering what her dating situation's like at school. I mean, look at her. Who wouldn't want to go out on a date with her?
Imogen!
glad you came.
Me too. Glad I came, not glad you came. That wouldn't make sense. This is your thing. Of course you came.
And I see you've met Lucy. She dances here too, but she is way better than me.
You're always lying. What's with that? Are you pathological?
Lucy actually had to point you out to me. I didn't even recognize you.
And what'd you think?
You're incredible.
Thanks, girl. I'll get you back next time, okay?
No, she doesn't smoke.
I never said that.
Hey, no pressure.
Oh, no. I want to.
Okay. Then, open your mouth. Your first time being high, is it?
No way. I took the reefer on the daily.
We're gonna grab food. You guys coming?
I was wondering if we could hang out here a bit more and you can show me some moves.
Yeah. I'd love that. I'll catch up with you guys later, okay?
Idea, you were such an amazing dancer.
I've always loved dancing, and about a couple years ago, I watched this documentary on Martha Graham.
Who?
She was a choreographer. She made me fall in love with dance as a form of communication.
Oh. Well, what does this mean?
I'm not really sure.
I just don't understand how you do those amazing things with your body.
Just takes a good teacher.
When I was a kid, I wanted fortune and fame. But all of that's changed since I've been a man. Love walked in my door.
Sorry.
Messed up my mind. And nothing would ever change.
Jack, I just really want some nachos. I don't know why.
Winston, get right in there. We want DTV's making of story for the fashion show to be epic. Great idea asking Jack to be the choreographer. She's amazing.
She is, isn't she?
Ow. You love Jack. Hey, cute stuff.
Hi.
You haven't seen Imogen's designs yet, have you? What do you think?
They're nice. Yeah.
The theme's old Hollywood glamour.
Well, then they're perfect. Okay, I gotta go. They were not listening to me when I said... I said extend your arm! I'll see you later.
Yeah, for sure. She hates them. What are you talking about? She just said they were nice.
Nice is bad. Nice is dull.
No, you're wrong. They're classic like we talked about.
Classic is just boring wearing a tuxedo. I need to change them.
Just because you think Jack may not like them?
Because I need these to be amazing. Do you know how many millions of hot, cool girls are lined up to date her?
Hey, you're overreacting.
I just want to tweak them so they're a teensy bit more haute couture.
They'll still fit the theme, right?
Yeah. Pinky swear.
Just don't go too crazy, okay? The fashion show's today, and it means a lot to me that it goes well.
You have absolutely nothing to be worried about.
You give me the feeling somehow, and not stop, baby. So drop, baby.
There's no way I'm wearing this. It's literally garbage.
You just don't get it. It's a commentary on disposable celebrity culture and refuse.
You mean garbage. I'm covered in sanitary napkins.
And tampons. Isn't it great?
What is going on?
Becky Baker. Not the hero we deserve, but the hero we need.
Imogen's lost her freaking mind is what's going on.
Hey, what is this?
I made my designs totally haute couture. Old Hollywood was classic, but celebrity is now disposable. Like garbage.
Okay, we need to talk in private. Can you guys get these dresses to the gym, please?
Ooh, I hear drums. Why is everyone so upset? Oh, is that time of the month?
Imogen is literally a crazy person. I don't know how we're gonna have a freaking fashion show when she's ruined all the formal wear.
Don't worry, I'm sure everything will work out. Things always do.
You're rather chipper.
Oh, you know, just a hot date tonight.
Ooh, juicy, do tell.
Sorry, no can do.
Oh, I get it. It's sexier when it's secret.
Ow, you are way stronger than you look. What are we doing up here? I wanted some privacy so I could yell at you. Now sit. What did I do? Are you kidding me? You ruined everything.
Because of the dresses, I totally made them better.
No, no, you didn't. People are supposed to look good at fashion shows, remember? Now all of the formal wear looks insane.
But now my designs are avant-garde and Jack will love me forever.
Well, I guess it's all you care about then. Stupid Jack and whether she thinks you're cool enough.
I'm sorry. What can I do?
You can sit here and think about what you did. Now I have to go in and clean up your mess before the show starts.
Well, let me help
no.
you.
No, don't move from that spot. You've done enough.
I can't believe this. I wore vintage Chanel to the Daytime Emmys 2 years ago.
How the mighty have fallen.
At least you have the hottest one.
You think?
Yeah. Have you guys seen Becky?
She hauled Imogen away. I'm hoping to an insane asylum.
Okay. Oh, there you are, Becky. I need to talk to you.
We all need to talk to you. What is being done about these abominations?
Nothing. You're just gonna have to roll with the punches.
You're kidding. She's kidding, right?
I don't think so.
Okay, guys, just get your hair and makeup checked. I need to get to the lighting table.
Actually,
why aren't you in the gym?
I need you to emcee the fashion show for me.
What? No, I can't. Becky's mad at me.
Okay, well, I can't do it. Something's come up.
Becky said I wasn't supposed to leave the spot, and she was very firm about it.
It'll be awesome. They're your designs, after all.
I don't know. I don't want to make things worse.
Maybe this is your chance to redeem yourself. You'll be stepping up in a moment of crisis. You'll be everyone's hero. Good? Good. Thanks, Imogen. You're the best.
Hero, you say? And go for Tristan.
Wait, what? That's not Tristan. Welcome to the first annual Degrassi Fashion Show. Wait, cut the music. Cut it. Before we begin, I'd like to say a few words about fashion. Sometimes in fashion, we take risks, and sometimes those risks pay off, but sometimes they don't. And the people that are most important to fashion are mad at fashion for doing a dumb thing. But fashion only did it because fashion felt insecure. But now, fashion is really, really sorry. And fashion just cares about people. And would be heartbroken if they couldn't forgive it for being an inconsiderate idiot. So, without further ado, the models. And here is Zoe, the talk of the town, in an extra absorbent gown, wearing a very absorbent dress. Hopefully it does not rain. And here comes the reason I have a tummy ache right now. I did eat a great deal of these chips, just saying. They were delicious. And finally, we have Frankie in her coffee cup cocktail dress. Can effortlessly transition from day to dumpster diving. And that brings us to the end, everybody. Thank you so much for everyone coming. Special thank you to my choreographer, Jack Jones, and my co-coordinator extraordinaire, Becky Baker. Come on up, you guys.
Come on!
Are we okay? Do you still think I'm a jerk?
A little.
But we're okay. If it means anything, I'm gonna get my karmic comeuppance. I don't think I have to worry about impressing Jack anymore.
Go get him, Tiger.
Hi.
Hey. You're pretty funny up there.
I mean, you don't have to say that.
Question though, why did you change all your designs? The first ones you showed me were great.
You said they were nice.
Is that why you changed them? Because you thought I didn't like them?
Maybe. I was intimidated. You're just so awesome and good at everything.
You're intimidated by me. I'm intimidated by you.
Why?
Because you're amazing. And unique. And totally yourself. I've never met anyone like you, Imogen.
Gases, the devastating effects of climate change will only get worse. Superstorms that used to be rare have become common occurrences around the globe. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Marino.
Hey, have you seen
Any
Becky?
Quest? Me? No, why would I have seen Becky?
Why wouldn't you have seen Becky? I thought you two were tight.
Tight? No, we're loose. Okay, super loose.
Okay, weirdo. Well, we can't find her anywhere. We thought we'd see her when we were getting dressed, and no one's seen her since you went to talk to her.
Have you tried to call her?
There's no cell service. Where'd you see her last?
The greenhouse.
Drew, the greenhouse was destroyed by that uprooted tree.
Becky!
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 Becky! Becky! Becky!
Oh my God.
Becky!
Becky!
Becky! Becky!
Come on! Becky! Becky!
Becky! Oh my God! Thank God she's not in here!
Now where is she?
She probably just went back inside, which is what we should be doing!
Why? It looks like it's clearing up!
Are you serious, Drew? This is the first wave of thunderclouds of who knows how many! We need to go back in the gym now! Come on!
I hope she's safe!
Parts of the ceiling are still collapsing out there. We gotta get back to the gym.
Love you, Chief! Hey! I love you. I love you, Ground.
What are you doing, weirdo?
Oh, I'm just so happy the world didn't end. I want to show Mother Earth how much I appreciate her.
We'll save some of those kisses for me.
Take a bow.